soundtrack. Shoot white arrows to summon Eddie.
Here's the mimicry here. Stone or pinball. Hey Brian, how are you? Happy holidays to you, man. Or as we like to say, Merry Christmas. How are you doing, Brian? Whereabouts are you in the world, Brian? I forget. I never remember where anyone is. In the US?
You don't have much time.
Less outly. It's for cool. I don't want to miss Pittsburgh, not going to Finnborg. Such a tragedy. Yes, it is the game that I did this comic on. It's time to add new code yesterday. And I haven't repatched it for the Discord soundtrack. So, good news for Iron Maiden fans. But it is coming back with a few tweaks. I'm not a big Iron Maiden music fan.
Let's go.
It's Mercury. You guys all geared up? Guess it's what? Mid morning for you guys. Early morning ish. Started lockdown, I fractured my elbow. I'm just as insane.
You'll take my last. Shoot white arrows to summon Eddie.
Apparently we've agreed a trade with him, or rather, they've agreed one with us.
Let's go!
Nice.
Lock is lit!
Shoot!
Mystery level one.
you guys playing pinball-wise right now, or video game-wise, and you guys have a new Xbox, a new PlayStation, I managed to get an Xbox Series S.
Shoot white arrows to summon Eddie.
Pinball guys, but then you guys play Iron Maiden. Give me a like. Oh. I don't know how I got away with that. Finish work early, Brian, or are you Led Zeppelin, I'm gonna tell you I'm not a big Led Zeppelin fan. I'm looking forward to playing it, sure. But it's not a game I would actually be too bothered about, if I'm brutally honest. It looks great. I have to say, I think Steve and Tim and the team have done a great job. That middle ramp shot looks awesome. So I'm looking forward to it. I've got a big issue in that I've got no space for any games. And I've got two sitting in Chicago, in a container in Chicago, waiting until the 1st of June. The 1st of January to ship, which is Iron Maiden and Rick Morty. So I'm gonna hold off getting Led Zeppelin. So one, I don't have anywhere to put this. Two, even if I had, I just won't play it now. So I've got Turtles. I got Turtles and Avengers. I've barely played Turtles. And it's just got a bit nuts, I think. So I'm gonna wait until damn it. I'm just gonna wait until probably pick up a premium or depending on how the LE sales go, try and get an LE. Maybe a more cable thing. I don't think the LE sold out, has it? Like, what about you? Are you looking forward to Led Zeppelin?
Eddie.
that, did it? I've been bald, sir. Come on, that's any. Yeah. I mean, that is one way of looking at it. I just don't have. I'm two games over in this room already. Which, at the moment, it's okay, because it's just me. But I only run tournaments in here. I just couldn't run a tournament in the entire games I've got here. So, you can see behind me, the edge of. You can see it all around me. You can see the edge of Avengers and X-Men. Beside it is a Star Trek, which means the shadow and bowed in are there. I can't get the glass off, and there's a Black Knight and Guardian, so I can't get the glass off. So, yeah. Hey, Dave, how you doing, man?
Good to see you.
How's Santa in sunny Florida, man? I envy you right now, mate, I tell you. Do with some sunshine. Yeah, so I'm gonna lose two games. Well, actually, I'm gonna lose four games. Because I've got Rick and Morty and Guns N' Roses in a container in Chicago, I think. Yes, we have this thing called. Hold on, let me deal with this. Call it. Working. What a Christmas. No one does any work! Even worse this year because we're locked down pretty much the whole of the UK now. We call it tier 4. The rate of getting this new strain of this fucking disease, the rate of spread of people, it's pretty scary, I have to say. But yeah, embrace your failure. Yeah, I'm. It is past 11. Sorry, it is past 12:30, which is my clock off time. I'm well past that time, basically. And actually, I had some days off this week where I had to do some work, so I don't feel bad about not working right now. This fucking year has been out. Insane for us. So if the boss was to hassle me, I would be more than happy to tell him what I think of that. Right, come on, this is a little bit of a lot. I need a better first ball. Back for more pain. The hard thing about this game is that it's a fucking ramp spot. And that outing, what is going on with that? Yeah, mate, I've had a lot of the same. 7:30 till 7:30, 12-hour shifts. That's what it feels like. And 5 days a week I'm done. So feel your pain, my friend, I feel your pain. Of Icarus. Yeah, I'm pretty much last month in bits of the year I was pretty much doing 60-hour weeks. Bit of a big government regulatory thing. Very challenging. A lot of effort. But it's done that thing for a while. In the previous code, the jackpot would stay warm for quite a while. Kind of cools down quite hi Andy. It is, man. Have you still got your Iron Maiden, Dave? You still got it? How are you doing, Andy? Andy, you've got Iron Maiden, I think, haven't you? Disco's coming back with me. Let me just warn you. Don't get too excited. It was like Christmas shopping yesterday. Yeah, I agree, mate. It's definitely that, and I think Elvira. I think there's three games. Four games. That's the problem. The four games I couldn't see leave here. Only five, actually. I think in order, Walking Dead is last. Then I think it's Iron Maiden. Or Batman. Then it's Elvira. Attack from Mars and DNA is too hard. Walking Dead, I definitely know Walking Dead is the game I keep if I could only keep one game. But this, I mean, there's only two games that I've got two of. That's this game and Walking Dead. Well, the one's barely been played this year because it's a lockdown. Bob's fall all the way down. This game suffers from the old style. Flippers get beat. He just missed me. Excuse me, he missed me playing bad. And I was debating if what our last game at the out of the machine room is, out of the game room. For me and Dave, Iron Maiden's right near the list. Top of the list, rather. To be honest, I haven't played a huge amount of pinballs this year, because when you're playing on your own, it's not as much fun. I don't know if you guys think that.
Select your song.
So I mean, it's almost a tragedy how little play my game requires.
Shoot the sarcophagus to open Pharaoh's tomb.
Let's go!
Alright, then. I think it means today, isn't it?
What a disappointment.
Here we go. Like, I think this is a new animation. It's pretty cool, I think.
Ready. Enter the tomb. Pharaoh's tomb treasure.
30 million, boy.
Mystery level one.
No. You can almost, when that happened, as soon as I saw it hit there, I knew it was dead, but I just can't. Too much of an old git to react. Dave, you and I need to encourage the setting up of over 40s league. From this year, an over 45s league.
Mummy jackpot.
get in there, you bastard. Yeah, Dave, listen, same to you, man. Have a great one. Listen, I hope to see you next year, man. It's been too long. Best of wishes to your family and friends and everyone out there. Merry Christmas, mate. Let's drink some cocktails next year, man. Be easy. Ryan, how you doing, man? Let's go to graphics. Your new game. You got a new game this week. I forget what it is, though. I saw you setting that up, though. It looked awesome. Shit, what was it? It's been in my head. Guns N' Roses, or was it something else? I can't remember. Good to see you, though, man. Girls have a miss. You need to remind me what game it was. That's quite fancy. This is what I think it is. Or was it... Oh, it wasn't a Munsters, was it? Anyway, whatever you love.
To summon Eddie.
Go.
Thank you.
guy Nigel Farage, whatever nutter. As you guys know him in the US, he's known as Trump's buddy. So they tell you right now because of his European deal. Andy, are you still on there? Are you in tier four as well? Are you still able to talk to people? I'm still on there. I'm really looking forward to it. I've got my daughter and her kids come around tomorrow for dinner. They've got loads of toys, most of which I've been building today. Thank you. myself in the head.
Of the short distance flipper.
Back for more pain?
Coin door is opened. Kind of it. Ah!
Completed.
It begins to change. to open the tomb. Summon Eddie to light battle.
The tomb is open. Left ramp.
Light battle. Spell mummy to open the tomb.
Everyone, Pinball Designer Maiden, Staron. update, or like a patch. It plays very nice. What? You see that, man? A freaking ball bust over. Right, where are we? Hey dude. Oh yeah, yeah, it's pretty cool. Rip off, yeah. Oh, it's ripped off, mate. Right, can we get, what have we got? 6 ramps, 10 orbits. Ball 2. But I've got an extra ball, so it's doable. Get 2 good bar. Thank you. 7 ways to die, Captain. Had a ball there. Here we go, we've got two ramps, three orbits.
Shoot the left ramp.
I've got one, two balls to do it. Looking, I would have said, looking good, I would have thought. One, two, all the ramps done. Boom! That's the hard one. Gonna hit the boom! Cyborg multi ball. Cyborg, how shocking is that? I was cooking, mate, but I overboiled. Do it again. I feel a bit shit because I got the winner going out. Right, let's go for a few minutes to midnight. Oh, that's pissed me off, guys. Thank you. Yeah, you fucking jinxed it, man. I'm blaming you. No, it was you, mate. You jinxed me. My play was brilliant until you came online. Oh, excellent. Leave yourself at your account, please. No, I didn't. Right, where are we going now? I don't know where we're going. I wouldn't go that far, mate. Holy moly. Oh, gone. Hold on. What the hell?
Not
the table's a bit bad. Thick. Right, that's me done for the day. I think the cable's a bit iffy. I'm gonna try it. I hope it's the cable and not the camera. Yeah, I'll take that. It's not bad. Normally, my average is about 200. Seems earlier. Okay. I enjoyed that. It was pretty fun. Guys, have a great Christmas.